So you've got an old Windows laptop and you've got a new Windows laptop. You've got a bunch of files and videos trapped on that old laptop. How do you get them over? Well, one way of doing it is with Microsoft OneDrive. You upload those files to the cloud and download them to the new laptop. There's a bunch of problems with that. If you don't have a very fast internet connection, that could take a lot of time. In fact, with a lot of files, it can potentially take days. OneDrive has a storage limit that's 5 gig by default. And, you know, putting all those files up in the cloud in order to get them to your new laptop, it creates security concerns. So is there better ways? Well, another way to do it is with an external hard drive. You plug that into your old laptop, transfer the files to the external hard drive, and then plug that drive into your new laptop. But still, you have those storage limits there, and you need to buy an external hard drive, which is pretty expensive, that you might only use for that one purpose. So is there a better way? Yes, there's the USB transfer cables. So your old and your new laptop, if it's Windows, they both have USB ports, so why can't you just connect a cable between the old laptop and the new laptop and make that work? And you can. So Plugable has three different speeds of cable that you can use to connect your old and new laptop, and there's also a mix of A and C connectors for older and newer laptops. Our USB 2 transfer cable connects with USB-A on both sides and transfers at USB 2's 480 megabit per second speed, which is a lot faster than most people's internet connections already. But if you have a lot of data, you might want to upgrade to our USB 3 cable, which transfers at a theoretical maximum of 5 gigabits per second. So you've got almost 10 times the theoretical performance improvement. And then you have our USB 4 and Thunderbolt cable, which transfers at 10 gigabit per second speeds. For that cable, you need Thunderbolt 3, Thunderbolt 4, or USB 4 on each of the two sides of the connection. And of course, it's a USB-C connector. The fastest of the three methods by far is the transfer cable. If you happen to be lucky enough to have your older laptop be Thunderbolt 3 or Thunderbolt 4 or USB 4, that will often just take a matter of seconds and at most minutes to transfer even terabytes of files from your old laptop to your new one. So there you go, the Plugable family of USB transfer cables. Plugable, we connect this with that, including your old and new laptops.